The women of USC Upstate home on Thursday afternoon inside the Hodge Center on the campus of USC Upstate and get a good win. Beat Bob Jones University, the Bruins, out of Greenville, 79-45. A nice bounce back win after the loss at Gardner-Webb. Tom Van Hoyen along with Phil Cox, and close at halftime, but opened up in the third quarter.
That third quarter, you saw it on your screen, that about says it all. 26-6, Upstate able to open up that margin in that third quarter, basically deciding it.
Yeah, did a lot of good things, a big second half. We'll take a look at some of the game highlights now, and lots of folks got to play in this one. In fact, 11 scored for BJU, 11 scored for Upstate in this one as well.
Yeah, the Spartans doing a nice job and getting hot from the outside, really hitting their shots from beyond the arc with Parkhurst, and then Upstate just distributing the basketball very, very well today, Tom. 21 assists. They were able to force 11 steals. Well-balanced, 20 offensive rebounds, a lot of numbers coming together that you really like for Upstate at the end of the game.
Yeah, you're looking at a lot of different people scoring, and you know, Bob Jones able to get a number of people into the scoring column as well. A three-pointer there, didn't have much success for it. 26, 11 out of 32, second highest in Upstate history for a single game. But early on, Bob Jones was hanging in there.
Absolutely. You like the way that Bob Jones competed and hung in there. It really is for as long as they could, but Upstate really putting their foot down on the gas pedal really in the third quarter that was able to open up that deficit. But the way that they competed for 40 minutes was very impressive from the Bruins.
Yeah, you look at the game summary there, and it pretty much tells the story as the Bruins shoot 27% plus 13 rebounding, three-point range. We talked about the 11 three-pointers, and then the turnover situation as well was an advantage for the Spartans in this one.
Spartans did a nice job of hanging on to the basketball. The Bruins wanted to run with Upstate for a while, but after a while they started to slow it down a little bit. But Upstate continuing to push that pace, and with the pace they played for most of the game, have to like the fact that they only committed 15 turnovers.
Well, it was a good win for Upstate. They needed that, just their second win of the year. Our next broadcast will come up here in a couple of days, and we'll have it for you at 2 o'clock on Sunday. In fact, with Furman coming in, another ESPN3 broadcast. Furman is a very good team out of the Southern Conference, and we look forward to you having that with us as well. Upstate beats Bob Jones 79-45.